this one.
With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if this match ended in our laps before it's all said and done.
If politics makes strange bedfellows, Fatal Four Way makes downright bizarre ones.
But regardless, the show has begun.
I think we've got a moment here. And for Andre the Giant, what can he tell us? He comes into this Fatal Four-Way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Well, surviving this Fatal Four-Way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
Andre was undefeated for more than 15 years, a global attraction, and the first ever inductee into the WWE Hall of Fame. How's that for a resume?
Holding out right to the face.
Challenger's starting to falter. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's inflicting some.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck.
And he escapes the hold.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
First time for everything, I guess. There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
A spine-jarring atomic drop.
What should Big Boss Man try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Ah, sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding. That snapmare was especially hard.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Bret Hart cannot hide the blood. He's taken a beating. Huge headlock, and now what?
Man, Andre the Giant, what offense.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Showing an aggressive.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
One, two.
Look out. Andre the Giant is measuring.
I can tell you from experience that being in the ring with Andre the Giant is no walk in the park. He's just so overpowering that it's difficult to get any real offense going against him.
Just making his presence felt there.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Oh, a nasty shot. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating.
Bret Hart's suffering here and could be seriously hurt.
Well, you're right, Cole. The Hitman's been hit hard, and you can never be too careful, because anytime someone withstands that type of offense, it's dangerous.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Well, well, well. That's the first time.
Look at this hang time. Incredible.
And he goes back to the knee again.
I remember getting hit by a knee like that from Harley Race. I didn't wake up for 2 weeks.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You gotta remember what works. Camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
This is what makes him one of the best in.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. And he escapes the hold.
Andre the Giant dealing out some punishment.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Roberts looking to strike here.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
So good luck.
The eighth wonder of the world. This guy's just getting worn out.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
This may be turning into a brawl, but maybe the cover
with a title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
He's got him up.
It looks like we're going to see one.
Oh, my God, I don't believe it. We have a new champion, Andre the Giant, with a tremendous victory.
In the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. Wow. The challenger simply refused to be denied. And now we're looking at the new champion. Unbelievable.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.